Time now for our viewer question segment, and Dr. Singh will stay on with us to answer those questions for our viewers. Let's just listen into the first one.
Hello, Doctor. I am Prakya Kaushik from Delhi. My question is, how long the vaccine is effective?
All right. She wants to know how long it will be effective for.
Such a cute girl. Pragya, the vaccine, the data is still not very robust. It is assumed that it would be there for at least 6 to 8 months of time, but more studies needs to come in. Definitely, right now, the seroconversion rates are at the 12-week post-second dose is good enough to protect us. And I think that is very encouraging. And possibly it would be an annual phenomena, but since the data is still, it would be too premature to comment right now. More research and more data needs to come in.
All right, let's listen into the next question.
My question is, can you still transmit COVID after being vaccinated?
All right, this is something we hear a lot, because even after getting vaccinated, you know, you have to follow all the COVID protocols, and you can even be a carrier and spread the disease.
Yeah, that is why earlier it was said that 81% of them are asymptomatic, and that's why we need to have a COVID appropriate behavior. And the doctor prior to us had also been mentioning about those important precautions which needs to be maintained. So despite vaccination, COVID appropriate behavior, hand hygiene, maintaining social distancing and masking will still be very, very key element to prevent the spread.